Meow, meow. Meow, meow.
Quietly. I'm back, as you can tell. I no longer have unlimited lives. But looks like we're gonna have to ghost upwards. No matter what. Everybody else is asleep, and I'm bored. Ah, no helpful fairy. Part of the game. It's that ginger with an Anunuzu. I'll just feed that to him. Fail. This is the first time I've lost a life. Alright, try that again. Keep trying. You can hear a baby meowing in the background. I mean, what the stink is she meowing about? Can't come out of her cage. She's not allowed to at night. It's like the music changes every time I switch bubbles. Or shoot a bubble, rather. I don't know what those stinkinings were thinking. Yo-Kai Watch had a bubble shooter game. I know what would happen. I downloaded the instant it came out. I'm a Yo-Kai Watch fan. And chances are that will never change. Okay. Yay! Okay, let's see what we have. Whoa, I'm number one! Okay, let's keep it quiet because everyone else is asleep. Draw out of your finger to the shooter. I think everybody knew that. Changes. See, like that. Okay, this level's probably gonna be a fail. I wouldn't be happy about that. Move. That was close. I knew it wouldn't get. I knew it wouldn't make it that far. Stella's one of my favorites. And she's also my favorite angry bird.
After Bubbles.
Check this out, huh? Check out my web action. Darn it. Guess I just wasn't thinking. Thinking I'm gonna lose again. At this point, this is not something I want.
Ghost upwards,
and I passed off Alice.